Hey guys, my name's Ian. I'm the new Fridays guy for the FTM team. I'll tell you a little bit about myself. I'm currently speeding. I'm in my car. I'm on my way to school. And I'm going to school to be a paramedic. I'm 17 years old. I'm enjoying playing music. I think it's a big thing for a lot of people, actually. So that's pretty much all that's interesting. Let's see. Today's topic is 10 things you want to do before you're 30. Number one, I'd like to move out. Number two, I would like to become a nationally certified paramedic. I can work in any of the 50 states if I have that certification. Number three, I would like to start hormones by the time I'm 30. I would. Number four, I'd like to legally change my name. Number five, I want top surgery. I would. Number six, hopefully by the time I'm 30 I'll have bottom surgery. Number seven, I want to professionally record a song. Doesn't have to be anything special, I just want to professionally record a song. Number seven, I would like to be in a long-term relationship with the girl of my dreams. Long walks on the beach, or lake, or neighborhood. Nine, I would like to help other trans guys come out and help them understand that it's okay to be trans and 17. I'm missing one. I know I'm missing one. Make one up. I would like to, by the time I'm 30, go back to England and change things. I'd like to go back to England. So those are 10 things I'd like to do by the time I'm 30. I hope that works for you guys, and I'll see you next week.